All right, so let me get this right. They banned ethnicity studies in Arizona, right? All right, but they still teach us about the Trojan War. They still teach us about Julius Caesar. And they still teach us about this man right here called Christopher Columbus, right? I don't know, man. That's a little off to me. So this is what I got to say about them. We're native to this land, so that makes me indigenous. Ceremonies of peyote guiding us through images. I don't know about you, but me, I'm not Hispanic. And they only pay us mom when we causing them panic, causing who havoc? Really, who's the one that gave us disease? Killed our elders, raped our women, and poisoned our seeds. Columbus traveled by sea, expect us to fall to our knees. Now they charge us fees, I'm paid them as stingers like bees. I'm thankful for the sun, for the growth of my crops. And I'm thankful for the rain, for the oath of our drops. Our people aren't immigrants, we are Nicantlaca y mi gente vale más que el oro y la plata. This is my humanity, right? Freedom, expression. Over 500 years of my people's oppression. You can sign your life away at your own discretion. Me, I'm holding my ground with forceful aggression. Cause they justify genocide and call us uncivilized. I'll best describe genocide and call them under lies. Just read through the lies and read through history. But it's not in their books, because that's not our history.